Hard stance by the government and health workers union is set to plunge the country into a deeper healthcare crisis. The crisis in public hospitals brought about by a strike by clinical officers and nurses will be full-blown starting tomorrow when doctors withdraw their services after talks to avert the strike collapse.